What's up, y'all? I'm Hage. We are back with some Atomic Heart. Last time, we made it on the train and that shit derailed. So, we're gonna go ahead and move on. We got some chip from, Stockhausen or whatever. We have to get down to the exhibition, though, and I'm trying to think of the best way to get down there. Because I don't think we can take the elevator. There's gotta be stairs around here. Oh, there's a lift right now. What does this do? This is a terminal. Oh, we can get access to the cameras. There's stairs right there. How do I get access to those stairs? Well, it looks like we can just jump over. Oh, there's stairs. There is stairs.
Come on, not that hooker bot again.
Watch out, there are robots beneath us.
Really? I thought they were ladybugs.
Okay,
Authorization. Major Nechayev, codename P3. Access granted.
What do we got for... We still can't build that. We're literally at, like, around half. As long as it doesn't take any of the first stuff. And the fourth, I guess. What do we want to upgrade? What robots do we got? One, two... There's a camera there. We're gonna slowly walk up behind him. Damn it! Bro, I am so bad at stealth. He saw me. Come on. That's what you hate. There's a way to take out that camera. But also not get caught by the saw legs. How do you see me? Oh, come on.
Locked. Run. What else is new? Charles, open it.
Unfortunately, I...
Lack the ability to unlock doors. You're like a broken record, you know that? I'll deal with it.
I gotta get to that tower.
Hey, a Valon. Sweet.
Get up. Hey, man, you missed. Ah, all right, made it up.
Okay, what do we have here?
Can we get access to this?
Are you planning to disable the Hawk? It isn't responsible for opening the VDNH's doors, you know.
Well, I gotta do something, okay? I'll start with the Hawk.
How do I disable the Hawk? Is that it? Oh. So that door's open. Now we just have to get there. Was that the goal? Shoot. Please don't run towards me. Please stay away. What the? Ah. Get up in the air.
You've attracted too much attention, Major. Things are about to get ugly.
Nope. We're staying up here for a fat second. Okay, I gotta think this out. What's going on? I don't know if I can shut down any of these cameras. There's so many bots right next to my... I have a feeling I have to go and get them all out. Is that the Hawk? I think that's... Yeah, that's the Hawk, so we have to take that out. Alright, I'm just gonna fight these things. We have quite a bit of shotgun ammo, so we're just gonna let it boom. I'm running. Back up, thank you. Oh, what? Where's the other guy? There you are. Come on, reload. Back off. Are you kidding? Oh, you're being fixed? I really gotta take out the Hawk. We're gonna sprint over. Whoa, please don't attack me. Please don't. What? Come on.
It's the Hawk's service button. What does it do?
It will cause the Hawk to land, so it can be serviced by a technician.
How long will it stay there for?
If it fails to make contact with a technician, not long.
Then we need to move.
What are you planning?
I'm gonna take a ride on the Hawk and get a better view of the place. Maybe I'll see something.
Oh, that thing's kicking my ass. Grab a hold of the Hawk. They are on my ass, bro. Come on, 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 come on. Overcoming obstacles.
What should I do? Hang on to this handle or something?
Hold on tight. Hawks are not designed to be ridden.
Holy, okay. You just gotta hang on tight. What's over here?
What are these cables for? They weren't here before.
The cables stabilize the Hawk during bad weather.
Maybe I can slide down a cable.
Yeah, we'll slide down that one. Because that takes us to where we go. Dude, does your hand not get burnt? Excuse me? Or do you have, like, robot hands?
From a bird's eye view, you can see that the grass in the park was planted in the shape of the peaceful atom.
A bird's eye view?
Okay, where do we just press Y on this? Okay. Please don't be
Shit,
a boss.
Look at that, it's that thing again.
Be careful. Hawk 7 units are quite dangerous.
Oh, come on, it's freaking adorable.
Oh, you're kidding me. Are you kidding me?
Where's your fucking button? Let's see what you got.
You didn't get taken out once? Are you kidding me? How do I deal with that? Oh, what the? Shoot. Are you kidding me? Dude, the music goes insane! There we go. Aha. So the hedgie is the problem.
What?
Where did he go? Okay. Are you kidding me? I'm out of heals. Bro, he is going off. Oh, wait. Oh, I get it. Oh, what? I'm out of heals now, too. Bro. Even fight that thing. Okay. Alright, we got this. Hopefully. Oh boy, let's try this again. Attack it. Roll at me. There we go. Yep. Come on. Did I even destroy it? I don't even know if that destroyed. Okay, I need to sit at another. Dude, which one can I activate? I don't know if I can activate one. How do I activate it again? Oh, right. There we go. Oh, wait, where are you at? Where'd you go?
Lousy piece of shit!
Come on. No. Are you kidding me, dude? Why are you attacking? What? This is so unfair. I can get used to this. Nope. Okay, that was in the middle. Bro, are you serious right now? Oh my gosh. What? Oh, come on. There we go. Back away from the... No, what? Are you kidding? Use your ability. Bro. Can I not activate that? Oh, come on. Get back. Get up! What are you doing? Yeah, there we go. Where's he at? Where's he at? No!
How do you like that, gearhead?
Are you
It's right now.
Oh, I'm still alive. This is so lame, dude. Oh, he's so close, too. Is he dead? Oh my.
A civilian robot. For real, that thing. A civilian robot.
You tell me, Major. You have far more experience with combat robots than I do.
I do? I mean, shit, I do, but I can't remember a damn thing. They seem different somehow.
Fuck that thing, dude. Oh my gosh. I hope I never have to face anything like that again. None of that hedgy. The hedgy sucks ass. I do not want to fight that thing.
Pretty impressive, isn't it? You can really tell we're on the threshold of something really incredible. I just wish there weren't bodies all over the damn place.
The celebration will be held on Monday in honor of National Polymerization and the launch of Collective 2.0. All the highest ranking members of the Communist Party will be here.
I can fix all this by then.
I certainly hope your optimism turns out to be justified.
It will, you'll see. I won't let Dr. Sechenov down again.
Collective 2.0, alright, that's
more
interesting.
More locked doors. Who the hell keeps locking everything? Whoever he is. I bet he's got a goddamn combination lock on the John at home.
These doors will be opened via a symbolic gesture during the ceremony.
Symbolic how?
The system of mirrors will focus beams of light on the model of our solar system hanging above the entrance.
I'll see what I can do.
What? That? You want to pull it out? Oh. Is that not it? Okay, there's that.
Great. Mirror on the right is all set.
And then now we have to do it on this side too then, right?
The mirror on the left isn't working.
Something is jamming the mechanism and preventing the mirror from ascending.
Got it. Looks like it's back to the basement for me.
Are you kidding? We have to jump down right here? Okay. Oh gosh, what's down here?
No entry. And a skull and crossbones. That's encouraging. Where am I?
The magnetic shock absorption system is located on this basement level. All the rooms here are full of mobile electromagnetic clusters.
I can use an EMP on them. It's not gonna kill me, is it?
Let's hope not, Comrade Major.
What? So I could get crushed by a falling wall of magnets?
Theoretically speaking, that shouldn't happen, but this is merely a hypothesis. I've never been here before.
Seriously? That's weird. Well, whatever.
Oh, change their polarity. Oh, I get it. Oh, and it brings that up too. That's interesting. And then I guess we just climb up then? Oh, come on. What? There we go. My goodness. Okay, what's over here?
Comrade Major, have you made it to the VDNH?
Kinda.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means I'm kinda almost there. I'm in the magnetic shock absorption chamber, looking for a way to unlock the entrance doors. Can you open them for me?
No, I can't. I don't have the skills. This is your responsibility.
Then get off my grill.
Oh, is this someone?
Hey, Comrade, wait, have you by any chance seen Oleg?
Depends on who Oleg is.
My partner. We work here together. He
kept saying these things would be the death of us. We even bet on who would be dismembered by magnets first. We got separated when everything went to shit, so I don't even know if I won.
What magnets? What are they here for?
What magnets? What are they here for?
Well, magnetic absorption is used to eliminate all kinds of vibrations. They're a must when you have hazardous chemicals or a nuclear reactor in one room and Borov drilling holes in another. In case of earthquakes, sinkholes, or faulty foundations. And to make sure all those pretty DNA spirals in the lobby, they don't get smashed in a freak accident. So what happened to Oleg?
So I'm afraid you lost. Looks like Oleg bit the one first. What is it?
I think you won. You obviously got iced before he did.
Really? Ooh. Glad to hear that. The first good news in a long time. He owes me a drink. You tell him that if you run into his body. Well, the dad shouldn't bother the living. Mind your head.
Can I even shock that? Oh, it does affect it. Oh, I didn't think I could reach it. Nothing in here. Okay, now. Where's the place to go? Right here? Then right here? I guess right here too then. Up. Up. Where does this take me? Down here? And moving on. Nice.
Saving data.
Usually when there's a save data, you son of a...
Their goddamn mustaches again.
Are you kidding? Dude, you know how much I wasted just on health alone this video? There we go. Easy. Okay, so what's through here then? We need to get...
Another door without a lock. Ugh. Where's the relay, Charles?
I don't see anything on the walls.
What do you mean you don't see anything on the walls? How do I... Wait, Oh.
What's the point of this fucking maze anyway?
The magnetic shock absorption system was developed by scientists from Kiev Polytechnic University. It's a very complex and comprehensive device that alters its configuration according to the situation.
So it's plan B in case of a natural disaster.
Among other things. But it is first and foremost a trial run of the magnetic shock absorption system. Here, under Earth conditions, the system will be perfected so that it can be deployed in space.
Cool. Science is power. There's no denying it. But we still need to find a way past all these goddamn magnets.
I think we can get it, though. We've been trying to figure it out. Do we flip this? And it looks like we go here. And then we flip it again. Oh, crap. That. I guess right here? Looks like we made it. Why? Hello? What you got going on over here? Yo, they on some freaky shit. That's not even where the... Where do you run to? Oh, hello.
Charles, what the hell does Molotov have against Dr. Sechenov? Why do you have to cook this commission up 2 days before the launch of Collective? Everything's ready.
Exactly, because everything is ready.
What do you mean? Are you trying to say that Molotov and his commission want to steal the fruits of Sechenov's labor 2 days before the launch?
Indeed. The malfunction Petrov caused is an excellent pretext for showing that Dr. Sechenov is incapable of overseeing Facility 3826, and by extension, the polymerization of the Soviet Union.
What's the boss got to do with it? This is all Petrov's fault. He's the one who made the robots turn the facility into a heap of corpses.
I'm afraid Comrade Molotov doesn't care how many victims there are, but neither does Comrade Sechenov.
What? What the fuck are you talking about, Glove? The boss is doing everything he can to fix this.
To be precise, Comrade Major, it's you doing everything you can to fix this, not Dr. Sechenov.
But he's the one who sent me here.
But why did he do that? Think about it logically. Comrades Sechenov and Molotov both have something to gain from preventing information about this terrible malfunction becoming known to the rest of the world.
Because no one would believe that a handful of traitors are responsible for the whole thing. Everybody would think that Soviet robots are dangerous.
Quite right. But what conclusion should we draw from this? Only that, hypothetically, comrades Sechenov and Molotov should both have a vested interest in ending this nightmare as quickly as possible. Isn't that right?
Yeah. So what?
We're seeing a common, everyday power struggle. Instead of going to the government and having troops sent to Facility 3826 to destroy the hostile robots, arrest Petrov, or end this in some other way, Dr. Sechenov is doing everything he can to conceal the tragedy from everyone, including the government.
Okay, so I'm just gonna save it here. I think this might be a good stopping point. Well, we're gonna stop right here, guys. Continue on to the next one. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys are new to the channel, go ahead and hit that sub button. I try to do daily uploads, so that's a goal of mine. But yeah, God bless you all, and I'll see you guys on the next one. See ya.